So warm greetings to everyone, and I particularly want to greet the people who are abroad outside the United States. And
so warm greetings to
God kveld I Sverige, and good morning in Colombia, and good afternoon or evening in Netherlands, and everywhere else, hello. So, the end of the year is often a time for gratitude, and gratitude is, I think of it today at least, to be the opposite of greed. Greed expresses more, wanting more. Greed is a state of feeling incomplete, lack, and gratitude is an expression of thanks, of receptivity, of being open, of becoming full in a certain way, having space to receive and feel full, and a very different orientation than greed. And to sit and meditate in gratitude, or to sit and meditate in a receptivity, a willingness to receive and appreciate all that we receive each moment with each breath, and to have that appreciation maybe naturally go to gratitude. So to sit and meditate open to receive all that we are receiving. Our life is supported, fundamentally, radically, thoroughly supported every moment. And to sit and appreciate all the support that our life receives. So to sit here meditating, to gently close your eyes and to take a few moments preparing yourself to be in a more receptive mode, more open mode, more ready to appreciate. And it's a preparation of taking a few deep breaths, almost like a ritual of reminding yourself, here is where you'll be for the next 30 minutes. Here in this body, this mind, at this place, at this time, breathing in deeply and having a stronger connection, stronger reminder of here, this body, this place. And to exhale and to let go, release and settle into the location where you are, the spot where you're sitting. And so this initial kind of deep breathing is an affirmation or an orientation, an intention to be here. And then to let your breathing return to normal. And to use your exhale, to use your inhale as receiving some place in your body, maybe that is tight or tense. Just receive it, no problem. And then the exhale, to soften and relax, open that part of your body. Maybe starting in the face, around the eyes, the forehead. The shoulders. On the inhale, to feel your shoulders, receive the sensations, and the exhale to let go. And anything that's in your chest, in your heart area, any tension or holding, simply receive and feel on the in-breath. And soften on the out-breath. Relax. Release. And softening the belly, relaxing in the belly as you exhale. And then to feel the whole body as a whole, in whatever way is easy. To feel it on the inhale, and on the exhale, to release the body, the holding in the body. And then to become aware of the body breathing. And on one hand, it's possible to see the in-breath as receiving a gift, and the exhale as a giving of a gift. We receive carbon dioxide, we receive the oxygen that we need, and we exhale the carbon dioxide that something else needs. Uses. And to gently allow yourself to receive the sensations of the body as you inhale. And gently allow the sensations of exhaling be a movement of giving. Receiving and giving, giving and receiving. If your mind wanders off in thought, perhaps remember the gifts of the moment. Remember the gifts of breathing, of being conscious. Whatever gifts that are here for you in the present moment that support you to be inspired to be here in the present. The way that appreciation might be a means to being here in an enjoyable way. Appreciating the in-breath, appreciating the exhale, receiving and giving. Whenever you're conscious, aware, mindful, to appreciate this amazing capacity. Being careful not to be harsh or critical. When there is mindfulness, when there is awareness, clear, present moment awareness, it's such an amazing gift. There's no need to diminish it with any kind of criticism or harshness. Just receive and allow the miracle of awareness, an awareness that can receive experience. Perhaps you can put aside whatever you're thinking about and instead think thoughts of appreciation about something that's here and now for yourself, for your meditation, for breathing, for the heart beating. For the mindfulness to be seeing. To have the good fortune to be able to sit in meditation. And then as we come to the end of the sitting, to appreciate that there's much more to appreciate in the world than we often take time to do. certain events, certain large-scale events, certain national events can interfere with our capacity to appreciate what is close at hand, those who are near us, the ordinary activities of life. And to take some time to appreciate what is to be appreciated. And to appreciate others for what is to be appreciated in them. It's one of the great things to appreciate people and to be appreciated. It's a gift to appreciate, to take the time to make it a choice, to spend some more time in appreciation. And may it be that our ability to pause, be mindful, be receptive and present for the moment, for our experience, it allows us to pause and to be present for others and to take the time to appreciate what is to be appreciated. It's not inconsequential to appreciate. Our appreciation is what supports what's good in this world to grow and develop. May it be that as we spend this day and this week, may we give it more focus on appreciation, both as a way of feeling more gratitude, delightful, inspired gratitude, and also as a way to support this world of ours, to lighten people's load, to bring a smile to people's faces. May it be that this meditation practice of ours prepares us to go into the world to support what is good in this world. May all beings be happy. May all beings be peaceful. May all beings be healthy. And may all beings everywhere be free.